Right now, investigators in Madison County are trying to figure out what caused a deadly single car crash. It happened this afternoon northeast of Winterset. The Madison County Sheriff's Office says they arrived to find a woman unconscious near her vehicle in a ditch. She was later identified as 62-year-old Carole Harms. Police are now trying to determine if a medical issue played a role in her death.